Geotagging uses location data to geographically identify your whereabouts. Photographs, videos, and social networking sites are the most common ways geotags are used. Apps like Facebook and Instagram promote users to tag their location through their feed and story posts. Photos and videos posted with a tag are then compiled into a location's discovery page. If the post is public, anyone on the site can view it. Smartphones also embed the GPS coordinates of a photo or video through metadata. This process is done immediately and can be helpful to remember the location of past memories. While geotagging is a great way to share your information with friends and family online, there are a few risks associated with the feature. The biggest risk is to your safety. Individuals who see your location can use it for the purpose of stalking. Also, posting that you're on a week-long vacation or tagging yourself in photos in another location notifies others that you are away and your home is vulnerable to theft. To understand what information you are sharing online, check your device settings regularly and turn off location tracking for apps that do not require it. Doing so will decrease the risk of social surveillance. For more information about staying safe online, visit its.fsu.edu and tune in for our next cybersecurity video next month. Thank you for watching.